The island of Sicily, just off the toe of Italy's boot, is a land apart. Across two millennia, the people of Sicily have found themselves under the rule of Greeks, Carthaginians, Romans, Spaniards, North Africans. All those years of foreign rule have invested the Sicilian character with a distrust of government and an ingrained reliance on family bonds and personal honor. In these mountain villages evolved the Sicilian code of omerta, which forbids telling police or the government crimes thought to be private affairs. Into this patriarchal, sheltered society came a woman who would give the men of Sicily a new respect for law and order.
To see a small girl, 15 years old, that was saying, "You can't, you, the law forbidden, stop," and so on, and calling policemen, I think it was quite a problem for them.
Anna Maria Giordano first visited the Straits of Messina as a girl. A lover of birds and wildlife for as long as she can remember, what she saw in Messina that spring would change her life forever.
It's incredible to see thousands and thousands of these raptors passing over this town, these mountains, just going to reproduce. And these birds usually arrive very, very tired, and they have lost a lot of energy during migration flight.
But many travelers never make it out of the straits alive.
La tradizione più importante che io conosca, per averla avuta raccontata, è quella del cacciatore che non riusciva a lungo andare, potrebbe anche essere colpito dal fatto che la moglie lo tradisca.
Dr. Anna Giordano is director of the World Wildlife Fund Natural Saltwater Reserve in Trapani, Italy. That's her day job. But her obsession is the annual slaughter of migrating raptors. Not for food, not for sport, but simply to uphold an ancient superstition.
He's passing over you, you use the gun, you kill. He's not a sport.
Ma questo posto era utilizzato per il relax. Praticamente il bracconiere, in attesa del passo, usava sedersi qua per prendere un po' di sole. E poi questa zona, praticamente tutta la fascia, ci sono circa 17 bunker più o meno simili a questo.
A bird of prey, exhausted after a 12-hour migration, is no match for heavily armed men in bunkers. So Anna Giordano did the only thing she could think of to protect them. She put herself between the birds and the guns. A British video crew captured this footage, seen here for the first time outside the UK. The chase is on. A lookout has spotted several shooters about a mile and a half away. Giordano and her all-volunteer crew take to the Land Rovers. Dr. Giordano has been shot at, threatened. She narrowly escaped with her life when poachers firebombed her car. But little by little, Anna Giordano's convictions are being embraced by Sicilians.
Altre persone ancora continuarono ad andare, però penso oggi come oggi non c'è più niente con loro. Cioè la gente sale, li va, li guarda, ecco, il piacere di vederli.
From an all-time high of 5,000 kills in 1976, last year only 300 raptors are estimated to have been shot. For more than half of her young life, Anna Giordano has set aside her career and personal needs every spring to spend 2 months in defense of those who cannot defend themselves.
It's a wonderful feeling. It's a wonderful because they can't say you thanks. They just go away, and the only fact that they are flying again and living again is the best thank that you can receive from them.
For outstanding environmental achievement in Europe, a 1998 Goldman Environmental Prize is awarded to Anna Maria Giordano of Messina, Italy.